Good morning, guys. Hope you're okay. Monday morning, back on site with Al. Just going to see how the ankle holds up, but it seems to be a lot better. I can put weight on it, that's for sure, because it's only the ligaments on either side that I twisted. So we're okay. We should be good. A little bit of a hobble, but these new boots are really supportive, so that's good.
Courtesy of Ambler Safety, so thanks very much for that, guys. I really appreciate it.
Machine drivers kindly dug, gave that footing in, so that's nice of him.
We went like that for years, with a straight path to walk upon. We could win every time, now we won't.
Finished the bike now, gonna jump on the left gable as I look at it. We have finished over here because we've got no lintels for over the front pipe holes here. So we're going to have to move on to that footing and get the block working.
There's the pin the site engineers pinned out.
Back on the trench block, gonna get this up and the brickwork. Thursday morning, we're going to get the brickwork up and finished on that plot. Here they are, best gang in Bolton, SAS. All right, Steve. Hey, it's all right, that, mate. Like wallpaper, that. All right, that, isn't it? I think he knew I was coming up with camera, didn't he?
What are you doing over there?
I just got into that footing, mate. We're just back over in patching and doing all sorts.
Oh, shit, mate.
Let's have a look at Boss's side. He'll come filling in quick. Hey, sorry, look at that, Spence. That's like wallpaper too. Passed. Both level 3 is here. I best scarf for me. See you in a bit, lad.
Dream of cutting through more of that, innit, with that tip like that.
Yeah. The only thing I want now is, you know, the bigger one, as well, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, the beasts all them, aren't they?
Yeah.
Like, but you'd get used to it, wouldn't you?
Yeah. God, I remember when I first started out, yeah, you know, with a little smaller stroke.
Yeah. Yeah, I've got a question for you then, Steve. Why did you choose Brick Lane?
Why did I choose Brick Lane?
Yeah, you could have chose joiner, eh? Right, plumbing, electrician. What made you choose it?
Because I just enjoyed it. When you look at it, like, yeah, you see what you've done, it's like a piece of art, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is, mate. Like, you stand back and say, I build that. Plus, yeah, you could build your own house, couldn't you?
Well, this is it, isn't it?
When you're making up money. Right, now, Steve, have a good weekend, mate.
Yeah, you too, mate.
See you, Spence, have a good one, pal.